If U.S. forces in Afghanistan captured Osama bin Laden, what would you do with him? And you were president.
Well, I think that if he was captured alive, then we would make a decision to bring the full weight of not only U.S. justice, but world justice down on him. And I think that, and I've said this before, that I am not a cheerleader for the death penalty. I think it has to be reserved for only the most heinous crimes. But I certainly think plotting and engineering the death of 3,000 Americans justifies such an approach. Now, I think this is a big hypothetical, though. Let's catch him first. And you know, the fact that we have failed to seriously go after al-Qaeda over the last 5 years because of the distraction of Iraq, I think we are now seeing the consequences of that in Afghanistan. That's not the only problem we have in Afghanistan.